the catacombs. Juju wants to talk to you.
Roger that.
Congratulations, girls! General Winkler is dead. You really were born to kill Nazis, You were the daughters of the man who killed Hitler, so it shouldn't be a surprise, I guess. This is a big step for the Resistance. Come back to me and Jacques, so we can make plans for our next move. Juju out.
Need a code. Maybe check that guard booth?
One code coming up.
Sounds like they've started evacuating citizens.
It's the Paris uprising. Nazis are getting scared out of their pants. place, totally deserted.
It's like the end of the world or something.
Yes. legs. Shot. Oh. Let's get you back in action, sis.
Man, Nazis are the worstest, Jess.
Scum of the earth, so. Scum of the fucking earth. Cool over here. Hello.
Gewehre bereit.
Okay.
A treat for you.
Oh my God.
The wine is excellent avec le chocolat. Cigarette? You should pull it down into your lungs like this. Now you. If it wasn't for the war, you beautiful girls could be having the time of your life. You should indulge in every moment.
Ladies. I decrypted fragments of stolen Nazi intel on the computer. Witness reports from Nazis who survived the encounter with Captain Blazkowicz. Piecing together the fragmented information, I deduced that he was looking for a place called Lab X.
That's where he must be then. Let's go.
Hold on, Jess. Only a privileged few know where Lab X is.
Sit down, asswipe.
Shove it.
You know German.
Oh, we know enough.
Abby.
We intercepted a transmission with General Lothar Brandt. Listen. That's what we got.
May I have? General Lothar built the brothers to subdue and control Paris. An Uber commandant in each tower guards the keys to the main computers. If we take control over them, we can unlock the entrance to Lab X and find your father.
Break into the towers, kill the Uber commandant, steal their keys, open the main computers, and Bob's your uncle.
My uncle's name was Hubert, and he was killed by the Nazis.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's an expression Arthur and Kenneth used.
I was only joking. Of course, I know the expression about Uncle Bob.
Well, it's for me. Thank you.
Soph, I fear the brothers may be out of your depth. You have to train before you even dare to approach the towers. Good luck. And let me know if you need any more cigarettes. Okay, girls? Du bon travail, Abby.
Such a cool dame.
Do you think we're missing something?
Like what?
Like the snake in the grass.
Can't you just enjoy life for a second, Jess?
Hiya.